Welcome back to part 12, I believe, of the Daggers Only challenge run. I will be trying to do some things. My little side quest mission to collect all daggers is a thing. I'd like to grab them all just as part of the completionist. The only thing I'm feeling completionist about. Yeah. So, let's go do one of those. Also, why is this flag here? Is this still... Oh, man. I thought we were done with that. Right. Should I go fight this bear? Why not? Let's throw my corpse at this bear. I don't know. I mean, basically the same place, right? Probably gonna get absolutely stepped on here. I think I've spawned two in the wrong place. Hello, boys. Just want to take the quick way down. Okay, I think this is it. Yes. No real desire to be here. I hate rune bears with a passion. Some of that cave moss. Would probably help if I lost my things. this mother fool's sleeping. He ain't sleeping no more. Right, let's go and get another thing that counts as a dagger. Don't care about that. Just did that. So, no markers. Is it this one? Smoldering wall. Or is it balcony? I think it is balcony, isn't it? I believe it is balcony. Don't get excited, little fella. Don't get excited. Let's just get the health back. Trying to avoid the mozzies and the plants. Gull cave. Or jail cave? Who knows how that word's even said. Let's pop one of these for funsies. Don't think I've ever tried this wall. So here you get a very interesting sword indeed. But I'm doing it for the dagger. It's not really a dagger. It's a Japanese short sword. I don't know what you want to call it. Sashi? A tanto. That's it. It's a tanto. Don't think I want to go this way. I think this way leads round to the back. Let's not do this way. Maybe I have to. It's been such a long time since I've been in this tunnel. I remember it well. The exploding dead. And those annoying little guys that throw the poison. I mean, this could be considered fun, if this is your bag. How did you get these guys to explode when they're outstanding? Trying to hit through things, sometimes you have to stand in a certain distance. Anyway, let's get these cages open. Not get hit by a little goik that's up there. That's where we need to go. Another one, or is it just the skeleton? And there's another one. Perfect. We need to get to the roundabout side of that door, above the door. And there's a lever within. And then all these cages open, and out floods all my little friends. But between that and this, there's a few of these little guys, and rats. Boy howdy, there are rats. Can't I downstab them? Very annoying. These rats are super close to me. Super annoying. There's a big boy rat here that is proper annoying, dude. It's really the terrain that kills you in this place. I think the first time I came here, it was a massive hairbeam two-handed sword, and I was stuck climbing walls at that point. And the rats just stunlocked me into disaster. It was great for them. It was terrible for me. I think I died like 3 times in a row. That's fun. I'm on the other side of the wall. Just FYI. I mean, I can still see you. I think there's one to my right and one to my left. Scratch that. Don't worry, kids, that sound is fine. It's all fine. That man has a sore head. Right, let's just heal. Don't want to get one shot. I mean, I shouldn't get hit. In theory. There's always a chance. Hello, fella. There's always a chance. He was trying to blow up underneath me. That's great. Come on, guy. Okay. I'm not sure I'd get hit by that. I don't want to find out. I think I can just, when they put the arm up, it's troubling time. That's the whole point of letting these dudes explode, is the goodies that they've got trapped in the same place. Gotta check those walls. Right, now we can go down the hill. Lovely little passage behind. Always fun. And this leads. And this leads. It's like a rabbit warren, truly. It's just taking me back down. It really is, isn't it? Oh, it's taking me back to the top. Amazing. Amazing. I mean, I might as well just jump down the hole at this point. Amazing. Right, so now it just goes back to the surface. We've done that one, we've done that one, and now we're going down and proper down. Let's grab this. Do a real thing. these boys are already out though. Hi. What was going on? It's like he was going to pop, and then I persuaded him by slapping him about a bit, but that wasn't the way forward. All right, let's just bring out the shield because he's got this guy's out. Come on, go. Is that some sort of delayed nonsense? Hello, fellas. Well, wow, these guys are way more aggressive. Scenery. Come on, fella. And there you are, Paul. Anything in here for me? No. Down and down. And there it is, the Wakasashi. I think. Pressing wrong buttons here. I believe that counts as a dagger. There you go. Dagger. Another one found. Let's get back to shield. I think that's it. A little that's behind. Let's just double check. I know this goes back to the rats. That's it. Cool. So where did those guys come from? I mean, maybe from here. Right. Now, do I want to use this or not? That is the question. DDD. Right. It's kind of strange they would hide the boss fight here. This is FromSoft, and this is Elden Ring. So, what do I really expect? Let's have a DPS race, my friend. Come on, let's do it. Just being slow. So, this is the sword, and it is the regalia of Euchad. I'm not sure how you pronounce that. I'm sure there is a more eloquent way of doing so. But yeah, happy dat. So we're one step closer to all the daggers. I don't want to hit that because I don't care for it. Right, let's go back to... Where was it? Slimgrave, Merkwa, Ice Shack. This is annoying. Kenneth. Kenneth's still here. He's supposed to be here. Let's go speak to Selen.
Young apprentice, you are a tadpole when it comes to magic. So, to become a sorcerer now.
Okay.
You wish to continue
I'm
the very
confused.
Well.
I am confused. I'm sure I've had that conversation, and I'm sure I've unlocked... But whatever, we'll have a look here. Why did you come down here? Go away. How annoying. That was not that high a jump. Oh. I had not anticipated this, but it is what it is. So, by continuing Rani's questline and pushing forward through the portal, I think Selen offs himself, or become... I don't know, I can't remember the specifics. Let's get another memory stone for no particular reason. And is Blight's helmet here now? Yes, it is. This is the ragged Blythe, not the this is the beaten by EG or whomever that imprisons him. I'm sure this gives you mind. Interesting. Not intelligence. No, that's the wrong one. I want this one. Three to dex. Who'd have thunk it? Right. Also, this does mean that our friend here is also unlocked. Is it this point? Maybe it's not. Whereabouts is it? Ah, it's over there. I think it's something up on the roof here. You can't get to him before he succumbs to his injuries, shall we call it. Essentially, the puppets that surrounded this fellow here have done him dirty. So from this guy, you can buy a slew of different things, but if you take his bell bearing, you can still buy it. And this is the way to get to this. I don't think there's a ladder up here, so it's like a one-time thing. I mean, obviously there's one going up, but you can't get back up to where you just dropped down from. So, but it is, can get the Sword of Night and Flame from here, actually. Let's go and do that, because that's fun. What's his name? With the steed, on the steed with the spear and the magic. I always forget. There's a video of me coming directly here. Bye. Oof, so close. Join me. Come to me. Come to me, my child. Where's that quote from? Death-defying drops. There is something over there. It's either a spell or a piece of total nonsense. No, it's just nonsense. But below me is the courtyard, obviously where all the giant hands are. And within there you can find a shield and a spell, I believe. Or a spell of a shield. And here it is. The Sword of Night and Flame. Great weapon. Look at it, so tempting. Just come and collect me. Just come and collect me. It's so easy. Set upon by giant hands. Anywho, what was the point of going to Rani's Rise? There was a point. I cannot fathom it in my tiny mind at this moment in time, but there was a point to all of that. Why did I go there? That's very irritating. It definitely wasn't to pick up this rubbish. Why did I go there? This black bit of the map's annoying me. Well, I remember. What a place. What a place to come out. Just let me out of this evil place. Don't want to go in there. I am going to find myself running into the boss if I keep going around this edge. I think I'm heading in the right direction to get out of here. Or am I heading around in a big circle? Now it feels like I'm heading around in a big circle. Right. Whew. Holy smokes. Hey, lady. How goes it? After, but okay. You keep slinging those things, my fella. I'll keep on keeping on. Why did I go to Rainy's Rise? Something to do with selling. Something needs to do with selling. So it needs to be on the path. Ooh. Looky here. What horrible beasties lie here? Something is trying to poison me. Good try. I'm not in combat. Game? Elden Ring? I know I'm not in combat. Jeez. Do I have to head up? That's very annoying. This whole area is very annoying. Ah. Only a room one, but I'm taking it. Oh, this is where you get the this is where you get murdered by that guy. Do I have the painting to do this? I don't think I do. I don't even see the guy. Guy's not even here. Which are I going to get destroyed by Placidus Axe or whichever one is here? Probably not. Probably not. Goat skill found here. Or here. Should be right above it. Okay. Man, those annoying guys spawns here. It's what's his name here? Yoko. Dragon blessing. Why do I not remember this? Maybe it was the last time I got this. Was 300 years ago. And my brain just has erased it from existence. Wahahoo! Surely I can survive this. Gonna take that as a no. No, just no. Just a firm no. Can I survive this? Firm no. Oh no. That's not. My runes, there was a good little stack. I mean, definitely not anything to write home about. That's a firm no from me. I mean, there's a rune bear on this side. There he be. And that annoying plant. Hello, Mr. Rainbow. I thought that was the one with the skill. Wrong I was. Hello, fellas. Actually, let's get the map. I think it's just here. Should have just came this way the first time. Snag this. Totally worthless. Excellent, excellent. I still haven't collected this one. Holy smokes. Been lacking. Been slacking. Nice, get involved. Do these counts. Perfect. Right. I'm gonna need to turn around to get back up. I don't think there's a viable way to do it this way. Very annoying. Love the rain. Wah. Not again. I don't know how I survived that. Just collecting these because I don't want to be a chump like last time. Trying to hunt for things that don't respawn. And I'm being a chump anyway. Jesus. Peace has been found. Near our tribes. Where's my souls? What? I mean, souls, runes. This is all moot. I should be getting on. This boy here has another one of the daggers I seek. I suppose we could fight him. And damn the runes. We could get the runes and then fight him. Ah, there it is. There's the goat's bash rolly pole. And right on brand, you've attacked me. The church. Dead ahead. It was my decision to drop too far. Here we go. See, 40 and a half. Okay. No thanks. Just leave me alone. Painful, dude. I don't want to fight you. I'm gonna get so thrashed by this guy. Of course I'm going to do the super sneaky. Let's hope it works. I don't know who found this, but fair play. fair play. I don't think the super sneaky's working. It's gonna whip round and end me. Ah, it's an embarrassing amount of damage. Hyperarmor. What? No. He's trying to finish this. Ah, oh, that was so cool. Come on, guy. Come back up. Chase. Interrupt us. And there's another one. Thank you. Let's open this up. Now, if you're going faith on your chosen. Dagger build, this and another one you get before the Consecrated Snowfield would be great choices. Scaling would be awesome, and you get a couple of awesome skills to go with it. I can't remember what this one is. I think it's a lovely scary one with lots of fire pits. Could be wrong. Ah, okay. Yes, hate this one. Let's see what's in here. Is this the one with Soldier Boy? Yes. Probably should do some more life, but there you go. What you can do? Okay, we've added two daggers, and I haven't beaten this, so I need to go up. Don't intend on beating this right now, if at all, because it's pain. There's a lot of imps that you have to guide into those lights in order to fight, otherwise they are in shadow and you can fight them for sure, but you cannot kill them. Around here. Probably an arterial leaf or something. Or Jack Diddley Squat. A mushroom! Huzzah! My kingdom for a mushroom. I'm surprised he got up and then I was still able to perform the backstab on him. And my imps did the most egregious annoyance job on him, which is perfect. Right, I've opened up that on the map. Why did I go to Rani's Rise? There was a reason, there was a reason, there was a reason. There was definitely a reason. Went to Selen. I reckon I might have to go to Jerem and beat the two annoying bosses that are there in this place, which would suck. Well, let's do this. Definitely going to use the imps. Okay. I am confused. Can I speak to you? I am very confused now. Is Jerem waiting for me? He is! Huzzah.
Festival has ended. Brave champion, you have our gratitude. The celebration was spectacular. General Radahn is surely pleased.
Don't we all?
Festering with rot and crippled by madness, all he wanted was an honorable death. Finally, I'm no longer bound to this fortress.
Cool.
I have a tough old business.
We're getting somewhere.
It's time, may we meet
back to the Weeping Peninsula. Jerem! Mm-hmm. Jerem's supposed to be here. Don't start this nonsense again. Holy smokes. Midair. Look. Okay. Let's see if this guy's have left any keys for this guy. We can purchase them. Are you competing, sir?
Back over unusual to this aged.
Yes, truly. So,
have a safe journey.
Do I go back to him? Right, because now it is boss time. And he's gone. Yeah, that's boss time. So, he's gone. Thanks, guy. Giant monster on my right. seduce a dogman. Isn't this the castle where they shoot at you from every angle? I think it may be. Anyway, got the wet blade. And there's the, what's it called? Not the Zweihander, is it the Zweihander? Boys are so boring. Okay. Thanks for that. God damn. It's not what I wanted to do, but okay. What a lovely Bernie's bee you have. Up here, I don't think it's anything special. It's not really worth if you're looking for a quick route, it's definitely not the way to go. Smithing Stone 6 is nice. Is that a thing? Can we leap across? Do I want to? It's not a very professional camera angle, is it? Doing myself dirty there. Can I stand on the box? I can stand on the box. Where is Pumpkinhead? There he is. Hello, Pumpkinhead. Ah, what a joke. Yes, you can get rid of it. You can get round him. Run for your life. Not on your life. Jump over and down and away. Always on this side. Why does this side exist? Doesn't exist. I that's the chamber where I emanated from. This would be the roof. The roof is on fire, but we don't care, we're going to let it burn. Now, I believe this is going straight up to Pumpkinhead. I don't think I want to fight this guy. Uh-oh. Holy smoke. Bye. There is somewhere I think I want to go. But... now I'm going to be fired upon. Wow. This is the most chaotic running jumping action ever. Cue the giant. I'm sure it is grade material or something. I wonder if the giant can get to me from here. That'll be fun, wouldn't it? Is it down there? No. Is it down here? No. So I am dreaming. It's almost certainly not down here. I was wrong. It is. Is there one here also? Have I defeated these guys, or is it just some sort of tacky talisman? These guys are a pain in the backside. I think there's like three guys up here. Real annoying. That was a disaster. That also was a disaster. Cloud. steely blade. Took three of them at a time. Talisman? Cosses. Ah. But of course. But of course. Now, is there anything else up here? No, I do not believe there is. Can I even walk around this? Well, there's 6,000 runes, I'm not getting back. Thanks, game. False sense of security for 2.5 seconds and brown bread. Right. I think. Is that the waypoint? I think that's where we're going to leave it for today and. Join me in the next one. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, hit the like button. If you fancy subscribing based on the content that you've seen today, please subscribe. Thank you and goodbye.